Let's talk about something we all really hate. When you go to log on somewhere to a site and they insist that that's not your password. I just went to a password checkup where they do insist, in fact, the opposite, that it is my password and you better change it. So which is it? Is it not my password? Or is it my password, but you just want me to change it? I'm not computer savvy. I don't know, a little bit. It would seem to me that they want us to change our passwords, even when we know what they are, and they insist to us that that's not what they are, when we damn well know that's what they are, because we have little pieces of paper taped all over the monitor at Lenny's computer saying what these passwords are, and they work for years, and then suddenly, we're wrong, that's not it, and you're like, it prevents you from paying bills on time, which then leads to fees and fines, and they keep insisting, you're not you, how dare you try to pay your bill. The same frustration I had when I had a family member incapacitated in the hospital and I attempted to put cash money into their bank account, and they said, no, I need to go to another location, buy a money order, and bring it back to put it in my family member's account. And I'm thinking, and my granddaughter was standing down next to me, and she's like, well, that's fucking dumb. And I'm like, yeah, you're not supposed to use that kind of language. No, but she didn't. But I heard it in my mind, her being like, what the fuck, dude? She was like, well, that's dumb, Grandma. And I'm like, yeah, yep. And I said to this person behind the bank teller, behind the bank, I understand that that's your policy, but as a human being, do you or do you not find this completely ridiculous? Man, she freaked out on me. I guess she wasn't human. I mean, because anybody human would say, yes, ma'am, I am so incredibly sorry that this is so stupid. Just come back with a money order and I can put it in. I'm so sorry. That's what a human being would say. I guess you could have called her a Karen. I mean, I don't, you know what I mean? I mean, like, that's a Karen. Like, just say it. Just say, no, this is ridiculous, and I know it is. You know why they can't? Because they're on video, and they'll get fired. So I got this long list of shit going, password checkup. You got the same password for 44 sites, and then I go down, and I'm like, as I suspected, this, in fact, is the password for my old Facebook account that I'm not trying to open, but I've tried to open it to get into it to get a couple things out of it. But they keep insisting, no, it's not, no, it's not, no, it's not. And then on the next page, as a password checkup, they tell me, yes, in fact, it is my password. Well, I know that, and I've known that for years. What's the scope? What's the real story behind, no, that's not your password? I mean, bullshit.